KineMaster's corner pin lets you change the position of each corner of video, images, stickers, and text. Moving the corners allows you to create the illusion of 3D space, adding perspective to your layers. You can also skew and stretch layers to create compelling visuals. Changes to the position of each corner can be keyframed to create incredible animations. Activate the corner pin tool by tapping a layer to select it. Then tap corner pin. At the top of the corner pin window are four buttons that activate each of the four corners of your layer. Top left, top right, bottom right, and bottom left. Tap a corner button to select that corner. Or tap a corner of the layer selection on the preview screen. The two axes can be moved independently with the sliders below the corner buttons. The position X slider will move your corner left and right. The position Y slider will move your corner up and down. Keyframe animations that change the layer's position, rotation, and size are independent of corner pin keyframes. Corner pin keyframes can only be adjusted when the corner pin tool is active. Move the playhead to the location where you want to add a keyframe. Then, tap the Add Keyframe button on the left side of the screen. Make changes to the layer's corner pins. Sliding the playhead back and forth across the timeline will show you a rough interpolation of how your keyframe animation will look when saved. If you make a mistake or want to try something different, tap the Reset All button at the bottom of the corner pin tool to reset the position X and position Y values to zero. Do you have questions about using the corner pin tool? Let us know in the comments. Until next time, happy editing.